That's it. That's the way to go. Woo! Yeah, baby.
Hey, I'm Jay Biddle, and we're at the Coronado Speed Festival here in San Diego on North Island. It's a great event. I brought my 1968 Ford Mustang Tunnel Fork 302 to this. I'm running a Group 9 Trans Am.
JBA has been around since 1985, and we sell parts, we install parts, we do custom dyno tuning, some service and restoration work, and we race. Let's go on over and take a look at the booth.
Alright guys, let's rock on over to the pit.
Alright, let's go.
That I can do, that I can do. This is Ed Hinchcliffe's 1968 Ford Mustang. It's a Trans Am car. Its first race was at Daytona, 1968, at the Firecracker 250.
Last lap, we are off of a 30 Roberts Pavilion.
All right, I lost 3 more pounds. Where's my bride? Nikki!
JBA.
All right, I got Conley. He said I had to pass